Hello friends, family, people I may not even know. Welcome back to Random Shiznits.
I'm waking up to ash and dust.
Today's subject is white trash beer. I'm joking. Okay, today's subject is on fishing.
Oh, there's a big one on the end of
Yes, fishing. So fishing is something beauty. I love fishing personally. I absolutely actually love fishing. And, I don't know why people some people just don't like it.
But fishing is a respect for nature.
Yeah, I don't go fishing often. That's a lie. During summer vacation, I'm freaking out in the woods, like, almost every week. Joking. I don't even know how often it is, but it's somewhere around there. When it comes to fishing, I guess you have to have a respect for nature and a lot of patience.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I have plenty of patience when it comes to fishing, and if I don't, or if I get bored fishing, I can always switch to attempting to do fly fishing or using lures. Because me, my friends, I am an absolute pro at lures. Yeah, but when it comes to fishing, I guess it's kind of a competition with whoever you're with to see who can catch the most or who can catch the biggest fish.
Next subject
for today is, how about we do commercials? I'm sorry, but if you want to make commercials, can you please make them so they make some form of sense? I was browsing through YouTube the other day, looking for a video to watch. I ended up watching some stuff by KYRSPA3030. But I saw this commercial. It was called The Red. And if any of you have seen The Red, I feel your pain. If any of you haven't, spoiler alert, I thought it was going to turn out to be, like, a movie trailer. So I was like, oh, okay, I'll watch this 4-minute video about a movie trailer. It turned out to be a video, little commercial about loans. Are you telling me I just sat through 4 minutes of your crap to learn about loans? It was the most boring 4 minutes of my entire life.
And the worst part is I can't have it back.
Yeah, there is a lot of commercials out there that don't make sense.
Ow, 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 ow.
So, is there anything else I can really talk about? Headphones. This is a good time to laugh about all those people who bought Beat headphones just to realize they wasted $400 on a useless piece of crap. If you're gonna buy headphones, I suggest buying the brands that are already, like, known for good quality. That could be anything like JVC, Sony, Skullcan. Me, personally, I'll use almost any type of headphone, but I won't use Beats. iFrogs, Toxics. And I am sorry for all those people who have lost tons of money on useless pieces of crap. Riptide. These are the headphones I use. $30 Skullcandies at most. And I've had these for a year now. They're noise canceling and they work absolutely fantastical. So, yeah, okay. We have gotten to the part of the show where I am just flat out of things to talk about. So, if you could do me a favor, click the like button. I'm pretty sure it's down here. I'm pretty confident. Plus the subscribe button. That's up in one of these two corners. And until next time, my fine fellows and female friends, whatever, companions, people who watch my videos, goodbye. Remember, always, please remember, No sex, no drugs, no alcohol without protection. Hello people that watch my videos. Thank you for watching all my videos. I am glad to announce that this week I will be doing a camping video. It's just going to be a random collaboration of moments while I was out in the woods and having a great time with my family. I hope you guys enjoy the collaboration. It's going to be really fun, I hope. And I hope, I'm praying that I get a faster computer soon. I want to start video game commentations. I know my description that says I do that. And I know that for some reason I just can't get it to work. But I'm gonna figure out it. So, till next time, goodbye.